So, this is lockdown. Everything is closed. No more people are allowed to see art. This is my personal exhibition. I come here and play a tune. I come here and feel the calmness, the space, the loneliness, the despair, the fear. I come here to train my mind and my body, or just to be as it is. Sometimes you have to sit because it hurts. No more movement, no more concerts, just a lockdown. And you need some place to sit and rest and think, what is your life about? It's good to walk with the question in your heart. It's not about the answers. It's about the question. Go with your question in your heart. What is your life about? What is really important now? It's just another lockdown, and you need a place to sit and be inspired.